Hi, my name is Ian DeGraff, product manager here at Quality Edge in Walker, Michigan, and I'm here with Alan Bernard of Quality Exterior, just to chat a little bit about Quality Edge products, his business, and what makes Quality Edge stand out. Alan, great to have you here at Quality Edge. We're giving you a little tour. Why don't you tell us a little bit about your business?
Well, we distribute Quality Edge products through the province of Quebec and Canada. We use a True Cedar, we use True Vent, we use Porch Ceiling, also a True Guard. If we take True Cedar looks like a real product, looks like real wood, and that's why people like it. So you have the wood look and the warranty that's 50 years, and it's an exceptional product. Colors like English Chapel and Cider Mill are very popular colors.
You've mentioned that modern is in currently.
Correct.
So in wouldn't you say this style of soffit, where you really can't see the holes, although they are necessary for the intake, is a good fit for that style of home?
Yes, we've got contractors and architects and designers that are asking us for a product that's going to look good, and TrueVent is the answer. So finally, we have a soffit that looks good and works well.
You also sell a lot of TrueGuard, the Quality Edge gutter protection product in your market, which is, as you have in your hand there, is a nose forward panel which covers the top of the existing K-style gutter. What makes that product work so well in your market?
Obviously, like in many areas, we have lots of trees and pine needles. So this system covering the gutter completely exceeds the gutter, and so it keeps needles and the leaves from coming in, and it allows water to flow in. And the neat thing about our market is we have quite a bit of metal roofs, and so we can use this product to fit for metal roofs, giving it a warranty against gutter damage.
Right.
So we specialize in the installation of TrueGuard through the province of Quebec. And so we know the product inside out.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Perfect.